A.B.C. Dior. A.B.C. Dior invites you to explore the letter J, which stands for Japan, a passionate and sincere bond that continues to unite the House of Dior with the land of the rising sun. From childhood, Christian Dior looked at that country with a boundless fascination, which he would continue to celebrate through fashion, while nurturing a very special relationship with Japanese culture, becoming one of the first European couturiers to influence Japanese fashion. For the Christian Dior New York Autumn-Winter 1952 collection, he named one of his dresses Tokyo. A year later, he created a spring-summer 1953 haute couture ensemble called Jardin Japonais. In 1953, he became the first Western couturier to commercialize his collections there by inking important partnerships with Daimaru and Kanebo. In November that year, the autumn-winter 1953 haute couture collection was unveiled in Tokyo, Osaka, Kyoto, and Nagoya, marking the first shows in Japan by a European fashion house. The consecration of this union came in 1958, when the house designed the three dresses for the civil wedding of Princess Michiko, the future wife of Crown Prince Akihito. 6 years later, Marc Bouin chose Tokyo and Osaka to present designs from the autumn-winter 1964 collection. Celebrating the enduring Dior passion for the Far East, John Galliano was inspired by the Puccini opera Madame Butterfly, set in Nagasaki, for the spring-summer 2007 haute couture collection. Appearing against a backdrop decorated with cherry blossom branches, a beguiling embroidered pink gazar suit was formed of ethereal folds evoking origami, and followed by a linen coat majestically enveloped in a motif recalling the famous hokusai print, The Great Wave of Kanagawa. Lotuses, birds, dragonflies and water lilies unfurled across kimonos, skirts and sumptuous sheath dresses embellished with 1,000 embroideries. Shown in Paris in January 2017, the spring-summer 2017 haute couture collection was then presented in Tokyo in April, enriched with 9 new looks specially designed by Maria Grazia Chiuri for the occasion, including sublime interpretations of the 1953 Jardin Japonais dress. Then in 2018, Kim Jones unveiled men's pre-fall 2019 with a show, the first time the house had publicly presented a men's pre-fall collection in the city's Telecom Center building atrium, featuring a multimedia collaboration with the artist Hajime Soreyama. The attraction that the land of the rising sun held for Christian Dior was also reflected in the world of perfume. In 1949, the couturier entrusted René Gruau with the task of creating illustrations for the iconic Miss Dior fragrance. The illustrator designed a series of posters influenced by Japanese engravings. The country's natural beauty also inspired several exceptional scents in La Collection Privée Christian Dior, such as Sakura, which is infused with notes of cherry blossom. Guided by a sense of profound respect and mutual admiration, this unique story inaugurated a new chapter with the reopening of the monumental House of Dior Ginza boutique in 2022. This steadfast friendship is crowned with the Christian Dior Designer of Dreams retrospective, currently showing at the Museum of Contemporary Art, Tokyo. It presents a visual narrative conceived by the architect Shohei Shigematsu of OMA New York as a tribute to Japanese culture. Highlighting the captivating dialogue between Christian Dior and the archipelago, in room after room, the itinerary invites visitors to discover never-before-exhibited archival documents, including letters and sketches, as well as pieces that were presented at shows in major Japanese cities. The journey continues with poetic images by Yuriko Takagi, portraying the work of the house's various creative directors. Reflecting the unceasing association between the country's aesthetics and the house's legacy, an enchanted garden featuring Japanese artist Ayumi Shibata's works in paper invites visitors to partake in a dreamlike interlude, evoking Christian Dior's love of nature. Since the house's beginnings, Japan has been inspiring successive creative directors. This eternal dream of a far-off horizon continues to be revisited through Dior collections and exceptional experiences.